friends, this is Jen from Eco Machinery. Today we'd like to talk with you how to select the right material of your job plate. Let's see our 9 pieces of Sandvik JM12OM job plate. The wheel occurs in all pressures, however, we can control the wheel cost by selecting the right material of job plate. Let's see our Sandvik high magnet job plate. The first is the material of the job plate. The job plate made of high magnets has a unique and high processing and hardening ability. We support material from 13% magnets from 24. Second is the fifth material. According to the hardness of the material, we will design different material. For example, the softer the stone, like limestone, we will design the hardness of the job plate a little bit harder. And for some kind of the hard stone like basalt, we will design the hardness of the job plate a little harder. Third one is the wheel method of the job plate. The wheel of the movable job plate and the fixed job plate is different. Even if the fixed job plate is also different in different working parts. Let's see, we made 3 pieces of swing job plate for our plant. Composition to make it more wheel resistant than original one. And according to our customer feedback, our job plate is 15% longer than the original job plate. The key point is we use the unique heat treatment technology and fast cooling to make the metal graphic fineness and has a good performance. Let's see here, we make precise machining on the fitting surface. The transportation hole is very smooth, and we also produce very precise machining on this surface and this surface. To achieve optimal production, it's important that the material fit into the chamber. The maximum fit size should be 80% of the